Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Mario Party Master. We are now on Mario Party 8, which requires the Wiimote. God, there were so many problems getting this to start, and I don't know why, but it started, and that's all that mattered. So, last week, we finished off Mario Party 7 in the GameCube era of Mario Party by winning single, very, very well, I might add, and won Mario Party 7. So, we are still on our perfect streak of every single Mario Party game so far. So, let's bring up those stats right now. Above us, completely blank, new game, doesn't matter. Over there, that's all that matters. Everyone except Yoshi is currently over 100 stars. And we are only 2 stars away from 200. We've doubled Yoshi. I can't believe we've doubled Yoshi. Luigi's also 4 coins away from joining the 3,000 club in terms of coins. This is the last game that stars and coins matter. So after this, I don't exactly know how we're going to keep track of things. Or how we're going to crown an overall champion. I don't know. We'll find a way. We still have 6-7 more weeks before we have to deal with that. But trying to switch scenes. But this week, we're gonna head over to the party tent. I have never played this game, by the way. This is literally the first time I've touched it. This came in the mail Wednesday, and I don't usually keep my Wii U in my office because it's usually in my living room. Okay, Battle Royale. I did play it a little before this so I could get all the stuff set up for it, but I didn't actually do a turn. Alright, we're gonna be Daisy, and we're gonna get Luigi, who's in second place, Waluigi, who's in third place, and Yoshi in last place. I'm holding this Wiimote very delicately. I don't know. I have a microphone right here. It's kind of in the way. 15 turns, 20 turns. All minigames set. Bonus stars are on. That's not right. Calm difficulty settings. There we go. And no handicaps. Oh, this is going to be terrible. This is the wrist I broke. And it's not 100%. It will never be 100%. But DK's Treetop Temple. That's the first we're going to be dealing with. Alright. I feel like I should back up more, but then I'd be too far away from the microphone. And I'd hit my green screen. Oh yeah, speaking of which, this is... The menus are widescreen. In-game is 4x3, so I'm going to have to do something very quickly right here to make this look nicer. That. And that. There. That might be a reason why I crashed so many times. Because I'm getting that set up. Alright. 100 Piranha Plants, Deep-Rooted Secrets, Pass That Branch Out to Danger. We'll tangle with all that and more in DK's Treetop Temple. Alright, let's hear a few secrets. Where is my Wiimote? There it is. Alright. Observe yonder star. Be the first to reach the star space with 20 coins to pocket that prize. Alright, this is a typical one then. Star space will then move on to a new spot, maybe closer to you or further. Who can say? Now witness the legendary jungle contraption, the DK Barrel Canyon. If you pay 5 coins, it'll blast you across the board. Where exactly? Who knows? Anytime you find candy lying around, snatch it up. If you can't find some, head to the nearest candy shop and load up on the sweet stuff. What's all the hubbub about candy? You can gulp a piece at the start of your turn to mess with competitors, and it changes your fate. Let's see who goes first. Smash the dice block. Punch it with your Wii remote. Yeah! Alright, we're going first. Waluigi, Yoshi, then Luigi. Alright, I need to take a look at this map. Hopefully there's nothing too extreme I need to do with this. Alright, hold on. Oh no, I went! No, I wanted to take a look at the map! What'd I get? Weegly candy. Can I take a look at the map? Hold on. Hold on. Where's my Wiimote? There it is. View map. Ooh. Okay. Let's see. We went that way, then we went up. Now we have a path we can go. What are we, three spaces left? There's a DK space right there. Blue, we can also go this way. That way goes all the way up there. There's a bunch of green pipes. You can, no, that goes up right there. Go up that. Cross. Down. Oh yeah, I don't have my Wiimote in a good position at all. I think these both end up going to the same spot. I wonder what that thing right there is. So I need to get there. Oh god, that water slide doesn't look too friendly. Alright. No, go back. Oh, this isn't good. I might be too close. Oh, let's go left. I'm gonna back up a little bit more. Rolled a 10? I'm gonna raise my mic a little bit, just because I'm further away now. There. Oh, we stopped at the shop. Twice candy. I gotta find out what mine does. I'm assuming the candy is exactly the same as the orbs. And I'm saying that even though I know it is, because I've seen Let's Plays of this game. I might be playing it for the first time, but I have seen other people play it. Oh, we're sharing a spot.
I'm ready.
Two. Haha. Oh man, how do all the games act? Play a mini game. I have no clue what to expect from any of these. Runner Madness. Do any of these require a nunchuck? I do have a nunchuck right here if I need it. Let's see. Oh, they didn't even tell us right away. Wii remote. There we go. Grab the rudder and steer your way in a river race. Hitting obstacles will slow your speed. Steer clear. Controls. Okay, just steer. Who's who? Alright, so I hold it up like this. Alright, start game. So just get to the end as quick as possible? Out of my way! Don't hit a rock. Don't hit a rock. Oh, God. We're bumping Luigi so far ahead. Go faster. Go. Ooh. Yeah. First minigame and it was an easy win. Take that, everyone in the background. Ooh. All right, so far off to a good start. Thing to expect with a lot of the mini games, motion controls. I assume so. This is the only one that's on the Wii, isn't it? Oh no, Mario Party 9 is also on the Wii. What is this? Take one candy from every player you pass. I won't be passing Yoshi, so I'll just save this. Oh, here's a cool little map. All right, so that's Luigi right there then. Or Waluigi. And yeah. Oh, I'm going up. Can I just press up? I can't. I got to move this Wii I got to move the motion sensor. Let's just check what they have. Alright, they have blow away candy, turn into a tornado, every player caught in your path flies back to start. Into the space of another player, you'll throw a dart to choose your victim. You hit three dice blocks. Oh, these are all kind of pretty pricey. I'm good right now. Oh, I miss all the happening spaces. Am I too quiet? I'm about a foot away from the microphone right now. The different things that candies do is one of the cooler things in this. Oh. Oh, he just used one, didn't he? Got thrice candy. Alright, so the thrice candy gives you 3 dice. Similar to a gold mushroom. Yoshi got the twice candy, which I'm gonna assume is just a normal mushroom. I think I have the boxes is fast. Oh yeah, that's fast. Luigi's so far behind. Delicious water. All right, that's 2 turns in. Nothing's really happened. Punch a bunch. Oh no. Oh no. Not a punching mini game. Oop. I just dropped the motion sensor. All right, so I hold it like this. Okay. Punch a statue to pieces. Throw a punch when the glove swells up to do the most damage. Don't just punch a lot. It's better to punch only when the glove is largest. All right. Yeah. So, punch. Does it matter at all if I'm using this left-handed? It shouldn't, I hope. I don't think it should. Alright, just punch. Hold it like this, just in case. Oh, you're gonna get it, Bowser! No. Oh. Take that, and that, and that. Oh! Oh, I knocked off his horn! Oh, I didn't win! I did wait a little too long some of those times. not the punching games. I have a wee story. One day after swimming practice, we were getting prepared for sections, so we all headed over to one of the swimmers' houses to go dye our hair. And he had a Wii, so we played a bunch of Wii games while we were waiting around. Wii punching ruined us. Like, the next day at practice, all of our muscles right here were just absolutely destroyed. And no one could swim. All right. Every player you pass. I'm only going to get one from Waluigi. Although he does have a thrice. Hey, why not? Better to find out what these do now than later. Oh, I turned into orbs. Ooh. I better pass him. I did pass him, yeah. And I got his thrice candy. Or was that what I get? Oh, I didn't even get anything for passing it. I guess you can't get things from the candy things when you pass them after using a candy. I took your candy. The book thing you found, Final Mix exclusive. What thing? From... What happened to Kingdom Hearts? Was that today's episode or yesterday's episode? I don't remember what happened. I assume you mean Winnie the Pooh. Ooh, what do these happening spaces do? Oh! Well, it's a good thing I didn't land on those happening spaces then. Could raise my chair up. Oh, today's episode. Oh, we got a bonus. Whoa. Yes. 10 coins. What happened in today's episode? Oh yeah, we started in the underworld and then worked through it. Book thing. Oh, that book thing. The ancient silhouettes thing. Oh, okay, I see. Yeah, that's what I meant. This is Mario Party 8. Since we're still doing Mario Party games. Until we're done with Mario Party 10. Thrash and Crash. Ooh, this looks like a shooting game. Oh, this is a 1v3. Where's my Wiimote? Had it for a moment. There it is. All right, rules. Three players try to survive a booby-trapped skateboard course. The solo players use traps to activate them. Watch over booby-traps. Watch your cursor's color on the run. Teamwork tip, stay separated. All right, so we hold ours upwards like this. No, I want to know what mine are. I do like how it shows me. Go back up. Oh, that's not me pressing anything. That's timed. All right, so after Mario Party, we're doing Final Fantasy. All right, so that goes forward and backwards, left and right. All right. Mario Kart games would be fun. So they'd absolutely suck it at a. Back up a little bit. Woo. 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 Go. Oh god, don't hit the flop. Woo. Go, 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 go. No! I ran into him! Oh, I didn't turn fast enough. Oh, look at his little flying machine. I was probably this close to the ending. Well, that was still fun. This is getting my wrist a nice workout. I've been slacking on my rehab for it. Ooh, I want to use this because I want to get to that star. Luigi is. Has enough, but ooh, that's a little over the top for a thrice candy. All right, 7. Oh, please give me another 7. 10. Oh, that's even better. And 2. Well, whatever. No. How do I get to no? Such a weird place for me to hold. 9, 8. Yeah, there's a star! Yes. Oh. No, I knew that if I... Oh, so there isn't a definite end. It just stay alive for 30 seconds. Where would the next star be? Be far away. I'm not close. I'm the closest to it. Oh, cool barrel elevator. Oh, where am I going? DK! No! I'm close enough to the star right now. Neato. We're buying stuff. Are you supposed to buy the star? We got the blowaway candy? What a jerk. Oh, well, I have a star. That makes sense. Sing back. Oh, what is this? Gotta make a sweet train. So far, none of these happening spaces seem worth it. I want to know how you get back there. There's a bunch of coins back there, and a star at the end. Oh, he's not going to reach me. I'm too far away for that. He's not even gonna reach Yoshi. Good job, Luigi. Another four player. I'm blue team. There's a lot of mini games to choose from there. Oh god, what is this? Mosh pit playroom? Are we about to jump into a ball pit? Oh, I gotta hold it sideways. Gather all 50 balls that match your panel's color. Ignore your opponents, focus on getting your balls. Ooh. Oh, I'm holding this weird. I'm gonna take this off. There, alright, just hold it like this. Alright, start game. There's two to jump. Alright, I'm blue. Forget all other colors. All I care about is blue. Go, blue team! Are there exactly 50 colored balls in this one? For each color? I have 23. I don't even know if I'm doing the best or not. Oh, Yoshi's doing pretty well. A lot of blues up here. Ow, stop bouncing on my head. Oh, yeah! I saw how close we were. Whoa, what happened? There were a bunch of words and all of a sudden they disappeared. Been timed out for 600 seconds. What happened there? He must have said something. Where's my Wiimote? Oh, I just have to hit A. Well, that was weird. I won! I saw Yoshi at 49, so I was afraid. One. Come on! Oh, whatever. I'm stalling. Oh, Waluigi is catching up, but he just still doesn't have enough money. I kind of want to keep the wrist strap on, but if I have to hold it sideways, like I have to take it off. I just want to throw this through my TV. Did you get paid 15 coins for that? Oh, I want the baseball one. Flip the chimp. Oh, this doesn't sound nice. All right, rules. Get your monkey to climb the highest. Flip him to avoid the falling coconuts. Watch the sky for coconuts. Use quick motions so that you're ready for the next one. Well, this is similar to the DK game from the last game. All right, that's simple. Flip, flip. All right. Oh, so whatever you pay for your candy, that's how much it pays you back. I guess if you get it for free, it gives you extra money then. Go! Oh, I'm going way slow. Still surviving. Ha ha! Ooh, that was close. Yeah, I won! Human reflexes beat robots. Take that, everyone. And now I have plenty of money for that star. Oh. Keep on thinking I have to hit a button. I'm rolling small numbers. I hate it. I wish I would stop rolling small numbers. Cash zap. Oh, look at the cute little birds. Yoshi and Luigi are going so slow. Be thankful I'm not them. Although, if they play their cards right, whenever I buy this next star, it might end up there. Oh, he almost hit the water slide. I wonder what the water slide does. Oh, there we go. There's a big roll. Oh, thrice candy. They're really worth that much? I wonder how many minigames there are in this game. Oh, I can't pick it up. Crank to rank. Oh boy. Alright, rolls. Turn the crank to raise the flag to the top. The flag doesn't rise unless you crank in the correct direction. Alright. Oh, that's a very... Oh, ow. This is gonna go terribly. I can already sense it. But this means the castle seems very small. Go! This seems way too simple. 30 seconds? It took me 5! How is that a challenge? All these minigames seem incredibly easy. Or the bots seem dumber. Or I'm just that good. Alright, and... Good rolling! Roll something higher than a 5! Oh, I don't like where he's about to do. No, 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 no. Did you take half my coins? No, he destroyed half my coins. What a jerk! Is he gonna beat me there? He doesn't have enough. Don't grab another cash zap. What'd he grab? You got another cash zap! I can't wait for Waluigi to win a minigame. His win animation seems so out of place. Well, if I'm lucky, he will never win. Ever. Unless we win, like, a team game, and he happens to be my teammate. What's he about to do? Quit hitting me! Oh no, he just went to my spot. Still quit hitting me. Does he have enough for the star? He does not. He got a cash zap as well! The cash zap seems super OP. And he lost money. Yoshi passed me! I was just complaining a couple episodes ago how far back he was. Or making fun of, not complaining. Even Luigi caught up! And I used the thrice candy! All was against Yoshi, so... I guess we're gonna find out what Waluigi's winning animation is now. Unless we lose. Picture perfect. Wiimote. There we go. Stop the turning panels to match the target image. You have 20 seconds for each round. Stick with separate panels. All right, just A or B. All right. So make the image that appears. And I have teammates. Look at that projector. Oh, I see what it means. Did we do it? Oh, no. I thought we had to just simply tap the button. I didn't know it actually switched. Oops. We're doing terrible right now. Wow, what? Oh, we got wrecked? I'm still first place, it doesn't matter. We're gonna get another star in 5 turns at the rate we're going. Yeah! Higher than 5! But in the end, will it matter? 3, 2... I'm going down. Yoshi won. He is so much. He's so close to getting that star, but he's gonna be short by 1 coin. Don't. No. Oh, thought he was gonna cash that me. The one player has less pieces. I saw that he had bigger pieces. Still, it seemed like he got it very quick. Oh no! No! I worked so hard to get here. You suck. You lost coins. Why were you timed out? I don't know. You must have said something. I know. I have the global filter on. So if you said something bad, it would have picked it up. Did Yoshi just get beaten up by a bunch of tiny Luigis? Oh no! Tiny Yoshi beat up Luigi. No one has money! Stay away, Luigi! He lost money too! Oh crap, it's everyone against me! Twitch! Battle? What? Oh! Oh, everyone's money's in. Yeah, that's everyone's money. I gotta win this. I need to win this. How do I win this? Are we on the moon? 91 coins up for grabs. If I win this, I can prevent Luigi from getting the star. Also, links don't work, so that probably appeared as nothing in your channel. Oh, I gotta hold this sideways. Right. This could be a game changer. Shoot more of the incoming invaders than your rivals. Alright, pivot and shoot. Alright. I'm good at Space Invaders. Oh, ow. Go! Oh, you gotta get very direct hits. Oh! Oh, stay away. Luigi is, well, Yoshi is 25? Oh, I got hit somewhere else. Stay away. No. Oh, I'm doing terrible. What am I doing? I lost all my money. Follow me. Oh, he has a rose. I got beamed up. I did terrible. Why does Waluigi get one more? Well, this sucks. Alright, strap's going back on. Wow, I thought I was doing alright. I did terrible, apparently. It doesn't matter. Hey, higher than 5. Sad what I can be happy about now. Slugo candy. Well, they're gonna buy that star. So let's take a look. I can go there. Or I can go there or there. You know what? Let's take the other path. I have seen him holding a rose before, so is it really that out of character? I mean, unless it started here, in which case, yeah, then it'd be out of character. Don't hit me! Hit Luigi! Why me? I have 3 coins! Well, you bought that star. All my precious money disappeared. He got it, the rose. Alright, where's the new star? That is right in front of me. It's a shame I have no money. I had some money, and then it got destroyed in the thunder attack. Oh, we got a DK game. Be multiplayer. Be a multiplayer game. Can they be multiplayer? I'm not sure. Oh! Well, that was unfortunate for me. That was absolutely perfect for him. Oh, I guess if you use a DK space, it turned into a Bowser space. So it's similar to what happens during the day and night sequence, but... not quite. 10? Oh, look at this jerk. Oh, never mind. He had 3. So look at this jerk. Although he doesn't have enough money to buy it, or any money at all, so I'm just gonna go past it. What was that? Bit-sized candy. That looked like an 8-bit Mario on it. How far is he gonna get? Land in a red space, that'd be funny. Or... I was just moving the star. Well, that sucks! I mean, it's closer to Yoshi, but he has no money. Alright, Waluigi. I know you just ruined my life on the last turn. But we can let bygones be bygones, and you can help me win this. Sugar Rush. Oh, we're making cakes! Let's save rules. Recreate the sample cake by moving toppings to the right spots. Get two cakes completed first. Alright, move the pointer to move the cursor, A and B to grab and drop items. Alright! Nope, that doesn't go there. Luigi, why? Oh, where am I? No! You ruined my life! I am doing not that well now. I did pretty decently the first five turns. The last four turns have been just god-awful. And find the sensor bar, darn it! But you had a slower dice block that lets you move only one to five spaces. Alright, well. I don't need that right now. Four! I wanna go up. I want that happening space. Oh, it's like Donkey Kong. No, I don't want to go over here. Now I'm further away from the star. I just noticed because the platforms were like the construction metal, concrete thing, stuff. What is this? Oh! Oh, that's like Daisy's Flower from the last game. Three coins per spot, and he landed on a blue space. He's trying to get that money before he ends up buying the star. That gold music note space brings you to the secret area in the back. I'm close to it. Oh, I want to go there then. I'm going there then. I have that logo candy. I can totally get it too. I'm gonna ruin it though. I'm gonna screw up and not do it correctly. But I can get it. Shake it up. Alright. Shake your can of soda pop, and for 5 seconds everyone will open their cans. Make your cans spew highest. Small fast shakes do better than big ones. Mario, this game's rated E. Alright. I'm gonna ruin this can. Take that, blue soda! I'm drinking Mountain Dew Voltage. Which one's yellow, then? What types of sodas are yellow? God, well, Luigi's in first place. I hate him. That turn 10? That was turn 10. I don't want to hear any jokes about how I won that. Alright, slow go candy. Yes, how will I screw this up? One. Yeah, I got it! No, I'm not even there! I forgot I moved! Lemonade isn't soda, but yeah, that would work if it's carbonated lemonade. I forgot I got moved by the Donkey Kong Easter egg thing. I didn't notice until after I hit the dice block. I was so proud that I got it too. Heck, I probably would have gotten it too, even if I wouldn't have used the dice block. Don't attack me! Thank God for that. They must automatically target whoever's in first place. I got hit both times I was first place, and he got hit the one time he's been first place. Oh, never mind, he got the star. I mean, I wasn't close to it. Well, I'm still second place for the time being. Till Yoshi gets 6 more coins. And that's a weird spot. I don't think we've been there before. What a little platform right there. Yay! Give me one that's like overpowered for the one player. Snow Way Out. This is Minnesota in 2 months. The rules. One player has 30 seconds to make 3 rivals fall from the roof by throwing snowballs and icing up the shingles. Throwing snowballs, ice the roof, make foes slip on the run. Watch out for slick spots. Alright. So A and B to throw a snowball. Alright. I do so well at these pointer ones. As long as my Wii remote is working. I have 30 seconds, though, to hit them. This is like Mr. Blizzard's Brigade from Mario Party 4. Except I'm Mr. Blizzard! I got Luigi! Get hit. Ha-ha! Alright, I got 2. Go with the long shot. Yeah! I cornered him! Now clean off the roof. I needed this. I needed money back. How long have we been going for? 49. Wow, that was a little quicker than I thought. Actually, no. That's about the same time I thought. Well, I'm not going to be passing anyone, will I? No, I'm too far away from everyone. 6! And, we're going up. Actually, I should have went left. Now that I think about it. Oh, this isn't good. I just earned this money! No! I'm doing terrible. I'm in second place, but not by much. I just lost all the winnings I earned. If Yoshi lands on a blue space, we're tied. Can he use the cash zap? Yep, now we're tied for second. Who's gonna get the star first? Luigi needs one. And I think he's gonna get it, because I think DK will just throw him straight to it. Look at DK's emotionless face. Yep, Luigi got a star. We're all on the board now. And I am no longer in second place, but I'm now tied for last. Okay, I'm close to that, but I have no money. Because I just lost it all. Thank God it's not me against them again. I mean, if it was, I could probably win some more money. I'm not a kart racer one. All right, okay. Get rid of that. Finish first in a two-lap kart race against your foes. Take the inside curve on a turn to finish a lap a little faster. All right, 2 to accelerate and 8 to brake. All right. Oh god, that's a little sensitive. Oh god, no! I can't turn if I stop. Oh god, what's happening? I ruined it! I ruined it all! I'm last. Catch up! I tried to brake turn, but that doesn't work. I can just slide. That makes things so simpler. I'm so close! Let me catch up! Oh, I got last place. I ruined it! That's why I get trying to put Mario Kart logic into this. A Mario Kart racing game. I'm in last place. Man, who knew that the Wii would just destroy me? I don't have money now. Don't roll a 2. Three. Well, okay, whatever. I'm now totally relying on bonus stars. Oh, Waluigi was right there. Oh, he's gonna get on the slide. He's just standing on it. I thought he'd be sliding down it like a normal human. What a risk taker. I want to hit that golden button. That gold space. I think Luigi's about to... No, he's too far away. Waluigi is pretty close now. Closer than I am. Actually, I'm close. I'm the closest. I just need to win a minigame, please. Let me win. I want to win. Waluigi, a normal human? Yeah, I know. He isn't. Like, where does he get that rose? Oh, a drawing one. I'm doomed. All right. Spray paint the shapes carved into the stone. Trace the whole shape. Don't leave any blank breaks. All right. I'm holding it like this for some reason. We'll find out how it works. All I know is that I can get a signal when I hold it like this. Plus, it's like holding a pencil. Should I do the SpongeBob way of drawing a circle? Whoever draws the most. Oh god, oh god. Draw inside the lines! Doing terrible right now. Not good enough, not good enough. How is that not good enough? Why am I so bad at this game? They all tied! I'm the only one that didn't enter anything! I feel so bad. I need buttons! Not motion controls, apparently. Oh, I gotta deal with this for 5 more courses. This might be the game I don't win! Oh, hold on. I'm taking my sweet time. I wonder if can I get the star when I'm in like my 8-bit form? I don't even know how that would look. Why is he a ball? Oh, that's why, because you just stole money from Luigi. Don't roll a one. I mean, roll a one or two. No, 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 no. Oh, thank God he lost money. I just want to win. I might need teammates to help me win. Oh, poor Luigi. That didn't help at all. Alright, all of us against Yoshi. Never mind. I thought it'd be all of us against Yoshi since he landed on a red. That's why it's a battle. Yeah, it's a battle. I have no faith. That's all my money. Glacial Meltdown. Alright, how does this one go? Alright, sideways. Hold on, let me read the rules first. Be the last one standing in the ice platform. Kick and punch foes. You can also use buzzy beetles to attack. Alright. Move with the D-pad. Jump, punch, kick. Alright. This seems like my kind of game, because it actually uses buttons. Take that! Oh, nope. Goodbye. Aha! Take that, Waluigi! Oh, I sent that the wrong way. Fall over! Yeah, I win! I needed that! I needed that so badly! Oh, I got 28 coins! Take that, everyone! That's what you get for not trusting in me. I had total confidence that entire time. And now I can get the star! I'll save that. I don't know if I can actually pick up the star when I'm in that mode, so I'm just gonna wait. Oh, please tell me I reach it. Please tell me I reach it. Yeah, I got another star! Yes. Next week, I hope this sensor bar situation's situated. I'll put it down the bottom so it's actually more visible. Oh, I'm on the path to that star too. No. If I can win this next mini game, I have a shot at this next one. There are no Mega Mushroom or Star type candies, so Mega Mushroom. What does that mean? Has there even been a Mega Mushroom? I know there's been a Golden Mushroom. That's the Thrice Candy. I know Star-type Candy, so I assume there's no, like, Flutter. I assume that's what DK does instead. And we did just see a ball steal coins from another player, so that's similar to the Mega Mushroom from Mario Party 4. Like, right here. Is he gonna hit anyone? I didn't roll up the stairs. He actually lost money on that. Haha! Come on, team, we gotta win this. What could it possibly be? Oh, I wanted it to be Plinko! grabbing gold. Alright, looks like we all have the same control scheme. Bonus minigame. Move your basket to catch as many fallen coins as you can. It's 3 against 1. So this is a coin one? Might just be a coin one. Alright. Oh, look at the cute little penguins. Neato. I'm at the very top. Oh, I ran right into one. Quit hitting the spikes. Quit hitting the spikes! Knock it off, Koopa! Well, we did it. Annoying Koopa. I guess that is a coin minigame. I think it was Rose Shines. Oh, I needed that. I desperately needed that. Oh, thank God for that minigame. Minigame just said, here's 16 free coins. Oh, last 5 turns. What's gonna happen? I'm afraid. Got a shakeup coming. All right, Luigi's in first. I'm in second. Luigi's in third. Did I say Luigi for first? Waluigi's first. Chump Charity. Let's give our last place player just one piece of Duolo candy. You can catch up now. Can you catch up now, Yoshi? What's a Duolo candy? Plop coin bags onto red spaces and one coin onto all other spaces. Oh! Also for bonus coins. Alright, that mixes things up a bit. I'm so close to the star! Do not roll a 2! Or roll a 1! Whatever! I had a free coin! I don't want to find out what this Duolo candy does. If it's supposed to be that advantageous. Unless Waluigi steals it from Yoshi. Oh, look at all those. Oh, we got a lot of money there. And he just lost a bunch. It's 2 dice and you duel whoever you pass. Eee. I'm just in the range of him then. No, don't do it! He didn't do it. He might have just stole the star from underneath me though. And he totally did. Way to go, me! Way to roll a 1! You were 4 spaces away! What'd I miss? It's the last 5 turns. And we're struggling to stay in first. In fact, we haven't been first for a long time. I just let a star get away because I only rolled a 1. Alright, next turn I'm going to use that, what? Why bother with the bit-sized candy? I'm rolling 2 small numbers to get anything out of it. Although if I roll another 1, I get to go down the slide. All of us in Yoshi again. Swerving skies. I think this is going to require my... Oh, never mind. It's upright. All right, come on. There you go. One player tries to shoot the other 3 down by hitting the 2 targets on each aircraft. Trying to survive, teamwork tip, stay separate. All right. So I don't have to actually point it, it's just motion controlled now. Are those balloons? Go! Stay away. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, we already popped someone's balloon? Get away! Whoa, dodge that one. Oh god, no! Woo! Oh, who fell? No, what? Survive. I say survive. He immediately runs into a bullet. Darn it! I don't want Yoshi to win. I want to stay in second place. Or am I in first? I'm in second. He's only 9 coins behind me. Darn it! I really needed that star, and I ruined it. I hate myself. I better roll a high number. Do a barrel roll. I can't roll anything higher than a 5. I hate myself. I did get 12 coins out of that turn. Oh, the coins didn't reset. I could have gotten so many coins if I just would have passed this place first. Yeah, I quit taunting, Yoshi. So you can roll a 5, whatever. Where's the star? It's in the bottom left. Which Luigi's about to get. Oh no. Luigi's in second place now. Nope, I'm still second place by 6 coins. Wow, this game is close. This is gonna completely come down the bonus stars. Be right in like be right in front of me. It's kind of, but it's further away than I thought it would be. Bolo candy. Oh, Luigi, why? He's gonna move the star again. Move it right next to me, like right in front of me, but behind Yoshi. Where can he possibly move the star? That'd be terrible. I mean, it's right next to those stupid piranha plants. Man, we only have to fight Luigi for it. Plinko! Bomb's away. Oh, sideways. Now, let's see. 3 players try to blast a solo player within 30 seconds by dropping bomb-ombs. Hold sideways, move left and right, drop a bomb on. Alright, yeah, it's Plinko. Sweet. I've always wanted to play real life Plinko. I could get a DK space, yeah. But will I reach it in the next 3 turns? I'm gonna go right here. Get over here! He's right here! Yeah, we got him! Did I blow him up in midair? How did I even land on that platform? Drop him. Drop him. Drop him. That'd be funny. Well, I'm in second place. Still. Alright, 3 turns remain. Anyone in front of me? No. I like that, Waluigi's right past it. Nothing higher than a 5! Oh, I'm so close to that DK. Yeah! You called it! That totally happened! Oh, thanks for that throw. Oh, I am buying this star. I gotta be careful I don't press no. You know, they could be just absolutely jerks and just make the no button twice the size of the yes button. Did I just give Yoshi that star? I might have just given Yoshi a star. He rolled a one. And, oh, I thought the piranha plants were up here. Yep, I totally gave Yoshi that star.
Well, that's not good.
I didn't want anyone to get a star after I got a star. But I'm still in first place at the moment. Until Yoshi beats me in a minigame or grabs more coins. I think Luigi's the closest to that star. And he's gonna go. Yep, he's gonna get that star. Unless he screws up something here. He almost didn't make that jump. Can you screw up that jump? Everyone's getting stars now. Stop it. This game was close enough last turn. The only thing that I'm happy about is that everyone except Waluigi has a star now. Got a star this turn. And that's right in front of Waluigi. But also right in front of me. And I have a Twister Candy, which I might be able to use properly and blow Waluigi back to start. Please? Can that please happen? Can one of my plans actually work? I just need to roll something higher than 5. In the nick of time. Alright, what are the rules? From the clock's hands, the image whoever gets the 3 matches first wins. Oh god, this is gonna be annoying. Does that have to be precise? Like super duper precise. Oh, yeah, that's gotta be precise. Ooh. No, go back. Oh, darn it. Try to time your dice block hits. No, I had it! I think Luigi's gonna get this one. Mm-hmm. Oh no. Yoshi got that one. Who's the closest to this? I have no clue. Got it. All right. Wrong way. No, go, 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 go. Ah, darn it. I think Yoshi might get this before I do. I got it! Yeah! All these clocks aren't set properly. They're all different times. Now they're all going off according to that clock. I'm in first place! All right, we have 2 turns left. Can I get the star? All right. Yes. Because if I hit Waluigi with this, it's going to ruin his day. I even waited. I waited a bit so I could try and hit something that wasn't a two. Darn it! I hope you roll a one next turn. It still gives me a chance to possibly steal the star underneath his foot. Right underneath him. But I have to roll something higher than a five next turn. I hate that I can't time it properly. Oh, well, never mind. Waluigi ruined it again. I mean, Luigi ruined it again. Why do I get their names mixed up? I have no star. I have no candy to help me right now. All right, that's even further away. I don't even think I can reach that. Good job, Luigi. Actually, you know, good job, Luigi. That means Waluigi has a less of a chance of getting that star. Ooh, what's this? Power trip. Alright, we hold it sideways. First things first. One player drives a hovercraft and tries to run down the other three in 30 seconds. Alright. Sideways, move and jump. Alright. Bottomless pit. Don't go after me. Yeah, I'm just gonna run back and forth around this circle here. Excuse me. Kinda going after just you. Never mind, Yoshi's gone. Leave me alone. 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, he almost got Waluigi. Whew. That was close. Take that, Luigi. Okay. The only thing that makes this turn the best turn ever is if Waluigi does not get that star. If I roll a 10 might give me the star. 8! Well, I got a number higher than 5. In fact, a 10 probably would have given me that star. Roll a small number, like a 2. Oh, no, when did he get that? Oh, this is bad. Roll 2 ones. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's definitely not good. I want to win. Oh, I might win this. I know how to play this. It's weird that they have some dual games are some four-player games, except just get rid of two players. Actually, no, that's kind of smart. It's less to make. I'm gonna win this. Nice thirsty Mountain Dew voltage. Take that, Mountain Dew. Regular Mountain Dew. We have voltage, code red, Mountain Dew, and I guess we could say the yellow is old live wire. Oh, but first, is your wrist strap on tight? No, it's not on at all. Let me follow his rules. All right, what do I do? Hold down A or B and swing this throw. I can't get a star. That's unfortunate. Yeah! I mean, he has 100 coins, so it doesn't really matter. He's gonna get that star regardless. Oh no, he stops! Oh, thank God he stops. He ruined himself. Had he not dueled me, he might have been able to get that star. Said he focused on coins and didn't get anything. Maybe if he would have won, he would have continued. Well, I'm happy because he's not going to get a star. Maybe someone else could. I think that's what Luigi's trying to go for. He could appear at the very top one. Oh, that worked out for him too well. No! 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 He had just enough spaces! Oh, that sucks! Last turn star! Alright, that's a threat. That's a definite threat. Like, this matters! Ooh, the star's down there! I wonder who's gonna get it! Thank God he landed on red. Alright. Last minigame of today. Jump rope. Alright, how do I play this? One player swings a jumper for 15 seconds, trying to trip up three jumpers. Alright, he swings the rope like that. We have to hit up the jump like that? Can we just press B? Or A? Or any button? I'm gonna not jump one of these times. Oh, I got tripped up immediately. As long as they get one bonus star and Luigi gets none. Yeah, that's true, but they... You know, jump roping like this isn't really that much of a threat. It's just jump rope. Unlike some of the other minigames where we could die or get sent into space. Alright, I gotta hope that Luigi does not get any bonus stars. I don't even know what the bonus stars could possibly be! Oh god, it's all zoomed in somehow. Alright, let's see. It's all jaggy. Alright. Bonus stars! Three kinds on the way. Minigame star! Alright. I don't know if I got this. And it goes to... Yeah! Alright, we're tied. Alright, second bonus star is Candy Star. Alright. The player who gobbled the most candy. Well, I think that might go to either Waluigi or Luigi, which means I'm very afraid now. Waluigi got it! Oh no, if he gets another bonus star, he wins. No, he won't. No, he will. That'll give him a lead in coins. Red star. Star goes to the player who landed on the most red spaces. Oh, I did not get this one. Who got this one? Luigi? No! All I needed was for him to not get any of those. I think Luigi won. He had to have won. Stupid last turn star. I gotta see these stats. Oh, he would've... If he not would've gotten that last one, he would've won. Alright, I gotta put these in. I had 4 stars and 84 coins. While Luigi had 3 stars, 91 coins. Luigi had 5 stars and 19 coins. And Yoshi had 3 stars and 53 stars. That is all rather close. That did come down to... That came down to the bonus stars. I mean, even if Yoshi would have won maybe 1 or 2 bonus stars, he could have possibly won it. I don't want to see details. All right, minigame star. Oh, yeah, we got that in the bag. Number of coins spent at shops. I spent absolutely nothing. But the candy eaten, I had 5. Well, Luigi had 7. Number of spaces traveled, even 100. Yoshi had 127. Can I get them rolling, stupid ones and twos? I hate myself. He had 5? Holy crap! He also did land on 2 Bowser spaces. And we all landed on a DK space, which is pretty much just a free star. Lucky spaces. Oh, good thing they didn't call happening space. 3 people would have gotten that. Actually, no, that would have been pretty decent because Luigi wouldn't have. Well, all right then. Skibidoo. 40? Why does it have 4 places? All right, I want to see what's in the Fun Bazaar. It's called Fun Bazaar. Come on. I have to see. Look at this tent. It's like a giant building. Why does this matter what character I select? We're going into a bazaar. I just want to see what this does. We're going to call it an episode soon. Ha, ha, ha! I see figures in the carnival wagon. Prizes. Carnival Calliope. Whatever. I need to figure out how to unlock that last level, and these two characters. How do I unlock Blooper and Hammer Bro? Alright, well. Oh, hold on. That's gonna do it for this episode. Oops. 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 Everything's ruined. There we go. There we go. Alright, so, that's gonna do it for this episode of Mario Party Master. We didn't win, but we did get second. And, I mean, this is my first time ever playing an actual board of this. Unlike the previous 5, like, since 5, 6, and 7 that I kinda said I would be blind, but I had played before. This one I've never played before, so that was fun. I gotta fix the sensor bar. This stupid thing. I put it on top of my TV. I'm gonna put it in the bottom next time, so that maybe my Wii remote will see it a little better. But yeah, that's gonna be it for this episode. Next week, proper time, I think. I don't think I have anything planned next week. Nope, nothing planned. Yeah, nothing planned. Okay, so yeah, 4 o'clock next week. I'll try and make sure that no technical issues cause any problems like they have been for the past 3 weeks. But, until next time, hopefully you enjoy.